we're going to Nakia. Bagong gupit. So let's eat here. So hello guys, Ate Kim and Nika is not with us because it's not allowed in the taxi to go together. Should to be 2 person per taxi only.
Several song-filled hours later.
Hello guys, we are here now and we are waiting for Nika and Ate Kim. So we are here in Ilonggos, Kusina. We will try our other delicacies. So there they are, the 2 lovely ladies. Ito, oh. So we're going inside. Oh, oh. Kusina Ilonggos. Hello. We'll reserve. It's okay.
Sure, of course.
I'm making video.
It's an honor. It's an honor you're doing for
the camera. Thank you. We'll reserve.
Yeah, Miss Shime, right?
Yeah. Shime.
10:30, right?
Yeah, 10:30.
Sweet.
Okay. Hello, so nandito na po kami. We are here inside. Ako din. Too much mabilis daw.
Your order is almost ready. Just a moment.
Okay, thank you. Akala ko Kusina Ilonggos. English yung nagsasalita.
Oo nga, bakit di ba kayo?
A few minutes later.
So hello guys, punta na po kayo dito sa Kusina Ilonggos Kusina.
Kusina Ilonggos.
Yeah. This are my 2 angels. They are busy doing the selfie.
Patay na po kayo dito sa... Dapat inalim yung pinto nila.
You can see their wall. It's all like this.
It's dilawan.
It's dilawan. It's like... you know the house of the bees? It's like this.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Magandang dilag. Pag tumingin kayo, maganda kayo. Ah, siningnan. So guys, ang bongga dito, merong libreng photographer. Pag tumingin ka, akin ka.
Many unbearable hours later.
So this is our partial food. Partial food. So this is the kalderetang baka sagata. Here is our other order. Yes. 2 order of lumpiang Shanghai. Smell. So we are waiting for calamares and bulalo. That's our order. Mga mukha ng batang gutom. Anyways, we are here in Ilonggos, Kusina, because we want to celebrate the first month series. It's our first
month.
Happy first month, Nika. Happy first. Yes. Our last order, the calamari.
Sure.
Yeah. din ang may-ari. Na makaisa ako ng ano siguro.
Katipi?
Si ano? Katipi.
Katipi?
Ha?
Ha, katipi.
Katipi. Ano na dati kasi kung lugar mo tigay? Manila. Kaul marit na Manila.
16 paranoia filled days later.
Yeah, it's finished. We're finished. Before and after.
Why?
After lang pala. So what can you say about the food, Nika?
Good. Number one.
I can't.
She can't express her feelings. This food. And at the game, what can you say?
Alhamdulillah. Ako na sumagot.
Speechless also.
Please. Chicken peto? Chicken, no?
Yeah.
Chicken.
What chicken?
Spring roll.
Shang Shanghai.
Spring roll. Little bit cold. But this calamari is good.
Yeah, good. Punta na kayo dito. It's not sponsored. What can you say?
Beef in
this, number one.
Beef in gata, what's it?
What is it?
Good.
This is very delicious. So, that's it. So they have free chocolates. Ay, candy. Yeah, they have free candy. Candies. And this is at the game. And you can see it's too much fun. You come and visit Ilonggo. Kusina Ilonggos. The food is too much delicious.
Many hours later.
Hello guys, good evening. So I'm here now in our house, and as you can see a while ago in my video, we go there in the newly opened restaurant, the Ilonggos Kusina or Kusina Ilonggos. You better visit there because their food was so nice and delicious. And also, the waiter and the cashier was so very accommodating and friendly. And they will take photos of you. And you better visit there. It's very affordable and delicious. And you will feel like you are in the Philippines. So see you tomorrow guys, tomorrow is my day of... Hello guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoy my video, and if you like some more, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you will be updated to all my video that I'm always uploading. So, what are you waiting for? Thank you so much for the support. Bye!